my soul, but that's me. What about you?
Good morning, beautiful people of the internet. This is what we see when we come out of our hotel every morning. Yep. And here, actually, now it's closed because it's too because it's weekend. But it's factories of closing tailors. A lot of tailors. A lot of tailors. So yeah. The happiest girl alive. I wanted the eggs and Regina said, oh, that's a lot of eggs.
The quail egg is amazing.
Yeah, it's amazing, and the sweet potatoes is excellent as well.
And chestnuts are on the way.
On the way. This is the best breakfast spot that was, or lunch, or slash lunch spot that we found, right?
I love it.
It's awesome. We are on another island. There is a waterfall with which Regina said that she's absolutely happy about it because it's so cold, it's so hot now that we are just freezing our off.
You know, it's not even that cold outside, but the wind is like
it, it's the wind.
It's like, yeah, getting into your bones, like seriously, like chilly.
We are buying hot coffee, chocolate and tea in 7-Eleven because they have it all, and we're not going to eat because we ate our sweet potato. Okay,
now we order online from the official website.
Yeah, we order from official
website online. Website otherwise online. The wait will be like only to get to the buy tickets like an hour to 90 minutes. I was almost ready to
leave it.
Burst in tears. I said, just forget it. Just forget it.
You don't have to come.
Like, why the heck did they come here? It's too much time. No. I know. I was going to freak out because it's like,
by the way, we never said where we are.
Oh, we are on non-pink cable car to go up.
Yeah. So yeah, and
so make sure you order from the official website
online.
Otherwise, if you have vouchers and stuff, they can cause problems. And some of them, they say they don't accept them. So just
not really. So let's do it.
Yes.
Awesome.
Yeah, we're running.
I paid more than $100 for this.
Less.
And, Canadian.
Yes. Yeah, boom.
And
look, he's a VIP, and we still got it faster.
Yeah,
we did good. We skipped everything.
We skipped everything. And the thing is that it's a little bit even on sale when you buy online.
Yeah.
Because of the line I'm getting.
Yeah. So just when you come closer and you see a huge line, just
go on
your phone
online.
And you have data. And just do it.
Or go do it in advance too. It works too from your hotel.
True.
With Wi-Fi. Like
true, works too.
Like just buy.
But we didn't plan to come here today, so we kind of winged
it. It's hard because it was relatively not raining and you know, but we shall see if the visibility will cooperate with us today.
It better, but we'll see.
I know what I'm doing.
What?
So I see they have 360 shows, but I also saw a game with VR and a fake laser gun.
Drinking the priciest tea and coffee ever.
Okay, and the size is big.
Astonishing. Yeah, but we're eating chestnuts roasted on the open fire. It was amazing. And cocoa.
Yep.
And then we're going to attempt to find the Buddha.
We already found it. We just
need to go there.
Climb up.
Seems to be.
Okay, this is the greatest thing ever. I'm like really sorry. This is just like, look at that. It's like a purse.
It's like horrible. Yeah. Okay, it's the most random thing ever. There is cow here. Okay, just cow walking in the beautiful clean cow, but nevertheless cow. Egg. Egg, corn, sausage. Okay, I like it.
Oh my god, it's your favorite. It's my favorite sausage. Oh, type of sardelka, as we say in Russian.
It's like my childhood memory sausage, like my mom.
Is it good?
Yeah. Oh, it's so good. Thank you.
Okay, he decided to eat dumpling and I decided to have another sausage.
They're crispy.
They're deep fried. Good one.
Chestnuts.
Yeah, she had the chestnuts and more sausage.
We are going there.
Really, really fast because it's seriously really, really cold.
Really,
freezing. Really cold.
Freezing.
Yeah.
We are almost there. It's very cold. Yes, that's how I need to go inside this temple because of those ones.
Protection.
Yeah. So much smoky smell in here.
Actually, I don't smell anything. Anyway.
Look at all the stuffy nose. Victoria smells it very well. I smell it well. I just can't breathe. But this is the result, so that's how we go.
Yeah, that's how we go.
Should have brought you
a mask.
Yeah.
No, a mask underneath this anyway.
Yeah, true.
Yeah.
Everywhere.
Miso soup, no tofu. No tofu.
We're sad.
But at least we don't have to stand in a huge lineup in the freezing cold with all the restaurants, Starbucks, Subway. Everything is totally closed for the ones in here getting their order in place and they're closing the kitchen, but you can still stay in the lineup outside in the freezing cold is like 90 minutes.
And no, we prefer. And all the rest of the restaurants closed.
Yes. One more.
Another one, yeah.
Thank you.
Yeah, we love it.
Sit, drink our non-tofu miso soup, and enjoy
it. Lovely. In this, wow, it's so cold. It's I think +4 or something, right?
Maybe even cooler.
Outside? Seriously? It's just bone chilling cold, like at home.
Excuse me. I need chopsticks.
But
I don't see chopsticks. Here.
Really good.
The egg is less than perfect, but I need chopsticks.
Let's try the broth here. Yeah, you definitely can feel the dashi there and yeah, nice.
Deep fried shrimps.
No.
Fried shrimps.
You guys can have
what about this one?
This is good.
I want to try this one.
We love Udon noodles because they are thicker than the regular noodles.
I love their texture.
Let's try it.
Mm-hmm. Mm. It's quite a spicy thing.
Oh, it's good.
It's good. Quite spicy.
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 And these noodles are amazing. It's not spicy at all. Mm. Mm. Nice.
Yeah. It's a bit coldish, right?
Yes, it is.
Market.
A bit.
This is a branch of Taiwanese fried chicken brand. Now, it's all over the world and we absolutely love it. One of our favorite, I think top favorite of fried chicken delight. And they have more. They have octopus balls that we absolutely love.
Okay. At first, Regina didn't want one, but she tried ours.
It's so good.
And it's so good.
And it tastes amazing. So,
yeah.
Yeah.
Yes, definitely, definitely. Mm. This Taiwanese delight is awesome. Oh my God, it's so hot. It's nice. Good. Amazing.
See that too, one of those.
I think we will finish for today. The ladies' market was very tiring, but we got some cute things that we won't show you now. So yeah.
Super cute.
Super cute. So yeah.
Adorbs.
Thank you so very much for being with us. And please subscribe, write us a comment, thumbs up us, and cheers.
Love in life. And remember, go to what you enjoy and do something fun every day. And we'll
see you next time.